Hello, everyone! This is Gonk, and welcome to my 40th triple feature DVD opening. It consists of the 2016 DVD of God's Not Dead 2, the 2018 Blu-ray DVD of Ant-Man and the Wasp, and the 2006 DVD of The Chronicles of Narnia, The Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe. So let's get started with God's Not Dead 2. You might recall me doing a God's Not Dead opening on the last opening I did. So here's the opening to the sequel of God's Not Dead.
The only thing that matters about our story is everything we do represents the heart of God. There was this underground movement. We'd do these events and there'd be thousands turning up.
If God's hand is on something, people are going to be where he is.
I walked into Hillsong and I knew my life was different.
When I started a church, I wanted to have a church that wrote songs that influenced the way people worship.
Back in the early days, our focus was our city, and then there was this beyond factor.
Where has Daddy been?
In America.
I believe that God created music for the sole purpose to connect the human heart, our soul, with heaven.
I want to create something that's going to help people.
Being a producer, you're supposed to bring the best out of people. It's hard to be that character when I'm feeling a bit lost. I ran a bunch of tests and they said he's got two holes in his heart. I mean, we felt pretty helpless.
You could feel the force of people praying around the world for Elliot.
Spirit, lead me where my trust is without borders.
Music has always been something that connects me to God straight away. And I realize, who am I to like lead these people? I'm just a country girl.
Just sing the melody for me for a second. The challenge is to write a new record. I really want to hear what God wants to say. Time to listen, time to breathe, time to clear out all the noise. I really want to hear from heaven.
I love these words. I love this music.
The music is like nothing I've ever heard. I just felt this hard shell around my heart just begin to crack open.
Does everything make sense? Absolutely not. But I think more stuff doesn't make sense without him.
I've always been drawn to hands. I think it's because it's the way that we touch people. I have this theory that if one person can go out of their way to show compassion, it could start a chain reaction. Sometimes I don't understand why having a walk with God is so hard for me. Why do you hang around those guys? They're bullies. Is that what you want to be known for?
Hey, Limo.
I'm not like my friends.
Are you spiritual or something?
I just want to live my life for Jesus and care about people.
Hey.
Can I help you?
No.
Come on, you must need something.
I can take care of myself.
I'm not so sure.
What's up, Borat?
That was going to be different this year.
Some kind of prank?
I want to be a light, but it feels so dark.
Life's gonna be hard sometimes, but he's there. As hard as that is to grasp, he's in control.
You're never gonna change what's happening in there.
It's just the way the world is.
Well, I wanna change the world. Compassion Connection is the greatest form of love that humans have to offer. Test it out for yourself and see the difference that it can make in the lives around you. Tomorrow is not a promise, but it's a chance. It just might start a chain reaction. Jesus gave his life for me, and I'll give my life to him.
In the city of Birmingham, the Department of Justice instituted an investigation, an attack on the city's segregation ordinance.
I draw the line in the dust, and I say segregation now, segregation tomorrow, and segregation forever.
I expect you to control your school, son.
So you think closing Woodlawn is going to stop the violence?
If there is one more incident, you're done.
How many black players you got?
Not nearly enough.
So why do you see that changing?
Because it's time. There's something special about you, Tony. I can see it. But you have to decide what you want to do with it.
Play for a team that don't even want me, or anybody like me.
I'm sure when we're done, Superman.
I'd like to have a meeting with your football team. I've seen some things.
Well, you're not going to see them either.
Do something about this.
It's not my fault, Owen. I'm trying to coach football.
Well, this is bigger than football.
What would you say if I told you it doesn't have to be this way? I'm asking you to stand up right now and make a decision. To change. To forgive. To be forgiven. That's how much God loves you.
What just happened?
You know the difference between you and these people? They're cowards. And you ain't.
All these people come to see us. What's so special about us?
You give them hope. Nobody out there knows what's happened with this team. But when you win, on this day, they will!
What do you want to say to all of these people?
You say it when you run, Tony. You say it when you run.
This is your moment. This is your time. So you go and take it. You go and take it!
This is what happens when God shows up. Fine game, son. Brave of you to play it.
And that was the opening to God Not Dead 2. Man, that was a lot of previews for one DVD. Whew. Now we're going to move on to the Blu-ray opening to Ant-Man and the Wasp. So, I hope you enjoy this second opening, Timber Army.
For your ghost story?
Yes!
Once upon a time, by which I mean last week. And that's how your dad saved the day.
What's wrong, Daddy? Afraid of a little bug?
A superhero like my teammates, but we do have one thing in common. We choose to answer when humanity calls, and today I choose to
He should not have gone first. Assemble your squad, team up in epic combat. Marvel Strike Force, download now for free.
I still think about the night your mother and I had to leave you.
And that was the opening to Ant-Man and the Wasp. And now we're gonna move on to the last opening to the Chronicles of Narnia, The Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe. We did The Voyage of the Dawn Treader, we did Prince Caspian, and now we're doing this first one. How fun. So here's the opening to the first Narnia.
Pictures presents The Little Mermaid.
Oh my gosh.
For the first time ever on a two-disc special edition DVD.
Thank you. Thank you. Sing
with me now. The adventure. The fun. The music. The classic story. Disney's The Little Mermaid,
yes.
Winner of 2 Academy Awards. For the first time ever on a 2-disc special edition DVD. October 3rd.
What a soft shell I'm turning out to be.
Coming soon to theaters.
Innocent bystander.
Won't be able to talk your way out of this one.
Jack Sparrow is a dying breed. Jack must find a place in the new world or perish.
What about Jack? I can't live without him. Never mind, let's go.
Soon to own on DVD.
One, two, three.
Brent, you ready?
The watermelon's dead.
Traitor.
I'm very pleased that you're interested in the coaching job, Mr. Haskins. McCarty says you're a winner.
You guys are playing like girls.
We're a small college. You'd have to live in the men's dorm with your family.
Hey, coach.
Cool.
Having a little more love for that game, I'm gonna leave him right there.
How's it sound?
Yeah, that's what it takes to coach Division I basketball.
That's all right with me. If we're going to win, we're going to have to change everything, including who we recruit.
So what are these players you're looking at? They're just playground kids.
They're a bunch of guys none of the big schools wanted. I see skill. I see quick. That's what I'm putting on the court.
Well, on earth is Coach bringing us?
Coach said things around here were going to be different.
Taco, nacho, burrito. Now I'm looking for hot dog.
Doesn't look like he was kidding.
You're here to play basketball my way, and my way is hard.
You're in my office, Chalk. We do not back down ever. I will teach you teamwork.
I think a white boy, he chilling. He getting tested.
I will teach you discipline.
You got 2 weeks to get your grades up.
Or else. Or else what?
Well, Mama, who can tell me the answer?
My son, Harry, can.
The respect?
You'll have to earn yourselves.
Take a look around you. This ain't Kentucky.
Look at this. We ain't never gonna be like that.
You quit now, you quit every day the rest of your life.
You wanna shut them up, then win.
From Walt Disney Pictures and producer Jerry Bruckheimer.
Never heard of Texas Western.
Comes the incredible story of the team that changed the game forever.
Coach Haskins is starting 5 black players, a first in NCAA championship history.
Thank you for keeping us together, no matter what the obstacle is.
It's not about talent, it's about heart. It's about who can go out there and play the hardest. They're not going to give us anything. You gotta go out there, and you gotta take it!
Glory Road. From director James Gardner. Coming soon to Disney DVD and PSP.
And that was the opening to The Chronicles of Narnia, The Lion, the Witch, and the Wardrobe. Well, another triple feature DVD opening is drawn to a conclusion, so thank you, Timber Army members, so much for watching, and if you like this, hit like, subscribe, do all those amazing things because you're awesome. And this is King Kill 3D4, signing off.